these are the figure four crunches. So you're gonna be laying on your back. You're gonna bring one ankle onto the opposite knee. There's your figure four. And then from here, just going opposite elbow to opposite knee, crunching up as high as you can. If you can touch that knee, awesome. If not, you're just trying to get as high as you can. All right, there's your figure four crunch.